Okay, so let me arrange my icons here on my desktop. This shouldn't be here. Actually, maybe I can delete that. Okay, so we got AppGameKit, GameGuru, we got Crazy Talk Animator, and iClone, which I need to run that later, and GDevelop. I got GameMaker Studio. I'm missing a couple of engines here. I'm missing Unity and Unreal Engine 4. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to install Unreal Engine 4. Okay, so let's go to LeGoogle. Okay, so here is the website. Whoa, crazy graphics. This engine is pretty crazy. You only have to pay royalties if you sell over 100,000, I believe. Create an account. I think I already have an account. Alright, I forgot my password. So let's see. AmazingSparkman@gmail.com. So let's send the email. Oh, okay. It's gonna let me download it anyways. Alright, let's download this. So let's run the installer. What is this now? License agreement. You can read through this if you wanted to. I thought I had installed Unreal Engine, but I did install the portal or something. So now we're going to install it. This is going to take a while to download. Okay, so that took like an hour. That was crazy. So let's launch this, and finally here is Unreal Engine 4. Wow, that took a while. So let's just start with a template. Let's see, let's try something here. Let's try this twin stick shooter. Create project. Welcome to Unreal Engine 4. Alright, and yeah, let's hit play. So what do you do? Okay, you simply move the arrows. Can you shoot? Oh, whoa. You can shoot in four directions. Well, that's cool. I should make a game about this. It's called Twin Stick. I think I should make a nice Android game with this. This allows you to export to Android, by the way, for free. Now, if you wanted to export this to Android or anything, all you had to do is go to File and export this to Windows 64, 32, Apple TV, Linux, iOS, HTML5, Android. Okay, so the camera is attached to that, so let me just go to the blueprint. It's a blueprint. I'll click on it. First, it looks like a lot, but it's not really. Let's go to, let's go to the viewport. There's the spaceship. So our camera is up there. Let's change the position of the camera. It will be kind of like F0. Let me compile this. And yeah, let's hit play, see what happens. Whoa! We have turned the game into F0. That's cool. I like that. I think I'm gonna make a game like this. Alright, thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video. Bye now.